Dave. Yeah. I've just read this thing in The Sun, right? Look, exclusive in The Sun. One of the honeys, Heavenly, who's going out with Matthew Marsden, has left. The honeys.
Oh, no.
I know, she's left the honeys because she'd like to be with Matthew, which is fine. Yeah. But there's a new girl from Solid Harmony. Look, it's an exclusive in The Sun today. Solid Harmony, Mary Amma has joined the band. It's okay, there's still three of them. And they're here to tell us a story about what happened. But first of all, let's go back. Let's see the story so far.
Yeah, so it's hard to believe. It's only 8 months, actually, since R&B divas The Honeys stormed onto the music scene. And they found fame with the aptly named Finally Found. The follow-up put Selena, Neymar and Heavenly firmly on the music map, but it seemed that the end of the line had come before they'd really even started. Heavenly has decided to quit the band to spend more time with her ex-soap star boyfriend, Matthew Marsden. And while she may have found the love of a lifetime, as Zoe just read there out the paper, Selena and Neymar have released a single with former Solid Harmony singer, Mariama Goodman, who's now taken Heavenly's place. So here, all together for the first time on television, the brand new Honeys. Mariama is the one in the middle.
Yes, thanks, Mitch. The Honeys on the show this morning. Big round of applause. Hey. Namelessly, thanks for coming on.
Thanks for having us.
Now, just explain to me, Heavenly's left.
Yes.
Why did she leave?
To be with Matthew. To be in love.
It was a love thing.
It was love.
Which is sweet, but that must have come as a bit of a shock to you, right? Because, I mean, you haven't been going for that long.
We haven't, and we did a trip in Australia on our own together because Heavenly said she was exhausted, and we didn't know anything about it, and when we got back, we've been told that she'd left the group, so...
Okay, but I know you've been looking for a replacement, so how did you do that? Did you do auditions or...?
Well, while we were away, our record company was seeing different girls, and then a day that we had off, or one day off a year, I went into the office and I met Mariama, and I liked her. We'd met before anyway.
Previously, because she used to be in a group called Solid Harmony.
Right.
And we previously had parties in my rooms and things like that.
Oh,
we kind of know her.
So it was cool.
Okay, now am I right in thinking that you've never actually been, all three of you have been together on a TV show before?
No.
It's our first.
This is an exclusive.
Yeah.
Live. No, bigger than that. Bigger, that's it. That kind of exclusive. It's a huge exclusive on the show this week. So a round of applause for the first time. Let's welcome Mariama Goodman in the studio. Mariama. How are you?
Good, thank you.
Nice to see you. So listen, this is all quite exciting.
Yeah, it is.
How did you first hear about the fact that the girls were looking for someone else?
I knew somebody from the management company just as a friend, so I kind of heard and said, come round to the office and meet everybody. So I did.
Okay. Really, and are you looking forward to joining the Honeys?
Yeah, very much so.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, you do realise that means you'll get kind of attached in the papers to all kinds of B-list celebrities.
Oh, yes,
you realise that? You're not too worried about that. Good
no,
stuff. Okay. Now, I guess you've had to learn all the songs and all the dance moves pretty quickly.
Yeah, I did.
How's that been going?
It's all right, actually. They helped me out. It's been really cool.
She's really good.
Oh, is she good? Oh, okay. Well, I'll tell you what, would you be able to give us a little bit of a song now to see how you're getting on? Okay, this is the first time that the Honeys have ever sung together. So here we go.
Honeys are here. Yes, we are. Honeys are here, gotta let you know. Lend us your ears, can you feel our flow? And we just wanna say hello.
Hello. Honeys on the show. Brilliant. That's the first time you've sung together on TV. Good stuff. Okay, well, that's Mariama. You look like you've been there for ages.
Thank you.
Why don't, if you go and grab stand over on the stage, and you're going to be doing your new single for us now, aren't you?
We are.
Love of a Lifetime. Fantastic. Thanks very much. There we go. That's an exclusive on Live and Kicking here. The girls have never sung on television before. Very exciting. Anyway, time now to hear their brand new single. It's called Love of a Lifetime, the new, improved Honeys. Take it away, girls.
Something about yesterday night, it keeps a replay, I know.
Well, when have you been hit, miss, or maybe later?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Excellent. You're not quite as tiny as 911, are you?
I sound like this. I look like a freak.